players will go visually impaired Celtic season ticket holders. And John and Sam, as Sam gets comfortable on the Celtic Park pitch, well, they have recently made Scottish football history. And they have become the first recipients of an official SPFL medal who were not a league-winning player or manager. Together, they have visited 42 SPFL stadiums on a remarkable journey of hundreds of miles across Scotland. And the mission itself was simple: to raise awareness about guide dogs and improve accessibility in football. John, that is quite a journey that you have been on. Can you tell me what inspired you to take Sam around the country?
Yeah, well, I'm just a really big, massive football fan. I love Scottish football, and I wanted to just raise awareness of some of the amazing work that clubs like Celtic are doing to make football accessible to everyone.
And how does it feel to finish your journey here at Celtic Park and bring Sam around onto the pitch?
I couldn't have imagined a better place to do it. It's absolutely amazing to be here on the pitch as well at Celtic Park.
Well, we're delighted to have you with us, John. And then, Eddie, I know that you're here, one of our visually impaired season ticket holders, but just how important is it that the promotion that we give to groups like Guide Dog Scotland and the support that we give here to the visually impaired?
It's absolutely amazing to offer to us. Everyone's not going to see each other at all, so
well, we're delighted to have you here also, Eddie. Let's hope tonight the boys are informed for all of us. I hope Sam enjoys the game. Ladies and gentlemen, can you give it up for our guide dog Sam, John Attenborough and Eddie Calvin? Eddie Carl Robertson for the try and Astley. Eddie Josh Mulligan, number 10, Matt Callaghan, 15 is Simon Murray. 19, Finley Robertson, 21 is Zion Lakechi. 28 is Mark Antonio Pantelis. And so, Paradise, on this All Hallows Eve, let's make some noise for the boys! Number one, Casper Schmeichel!
56,
Anthony Watson! Number 20, Cameron Carter Vickers! 6, Austin Trusty! Number 3 is Glenn Taylor! 14, Luke McCallum! 28, Paul Bernardo! 27, Anna Engels! Number 7 is Luis Palma! 13, number 5, Liam Stales. Number 11, Alec Bailly. 38, Dyson Maeda. Number 41 is Rio Hatati. 49, James Wallace. Number 57, Stephen Welsh. And number 66 is Francis Tilley. And of course, the Celtic manager is Brendan Rodgers.
We
Celtic Park welcome to Honey and Phelps, who are here to raise awareness for Guide Dog Scotland as they join the players here on the pitch. Was saddened to hear of the passing of Celtic great Tommy Callaghan. After joining the Celts in 1968, Tommy went on to win 6 league titles, 3 Scottish Cups and 2 league cups in the hoops. As well as being a talented midfielder, Tommy was famously the only player that the great Jock Stein signed twice, a mark of just how special he was. After his career, Tommy remained a lifelong Celtic supporter and a regular here at Celtic Park. He will be greatly missed by everyone connected with the club. As a mark of respect, we'll now have a minute's applause for the late, great Tommy Callaghan. Together the huddle paradise. Let's make some noise for Wales! This is for Celtic, they're placed on the off by the 56, Anthony Ralston. And he's embraced by Celtic's number 2, Alistair Johnston. Also making way for Celtic number 28, Paolo Bernardo, who's replaced by number 41, Liam Hatate. And a third change for Celtic off is number 7, Luis Palma. And he's replaced by number 38, Dyson Maeda. Celtic's number 49, James Collins.